She blogged about her fight to help her autistic son on MyFoxHouston.com.
Fox 26 has been a light on that injustice.
Her heartfelt words caught the eye of Fox 26 news reporter Greg Rubin. Greg's reported on special needs families all over Houston, and he wanted to tell her story too.
The repercussions of that are being felt.
At Fox 26, we're listening. Become part of our growing blogger community at MyFoxHouston.com.
It's a more personal connection.
Your stories can make a difference.